Oh, Alex Marquez has gone down, and that will bring out yellow flags. Sector two.
Oh, no.
The Alex Marquez slow to his feet. Lap time wise, he's got a place in Q2. Whether he's going to be able to participate in Q2, well, that's a completely different matter.